it's cost him early.
Sohan in the paint to Pirtle. Pop a shot. No, Jeremy with an emphasis.
Nuggets haven't made a three in quite a while. Bruce Brown inside Porter. On the run is Trey Jones.
Walk into a three. And I don't think Pop's happy with that.
No.
He's shooting 46% from three this year. Way above his 34 from last year.
Hey,
so happy. Hey.
Okay.
Welcome, Paul. Can you hear us all right there?
I can hear you fine. I can't hear Sean.
Well, that's probably better then.
Hey, this is my bet right here, Bill. Especially how to defend and how to save my energy.
Kind of like when Sean and I worked together. Sean did all the talking. I never got a word in. Daniel, keep it down in the truck.
Is Ashcroft still here?
Jeremy Sohan will get an and one opportunity as the Spurs pull back to within four of the first Spurs title team back in 1999.
Well, kind of. I was on the sideline when Sean did all the work, but I remember Tim.
He's down by as many as 16 in this game. Boy. What a spin move! Oh, Sohan the Destroyer!
Look into somebody's place and stomp mud all over their rug. Oh, just filthy. Beautiful spin move first off, and then just puts Sabonis on a poster, a placemat.
Spurs still on a 6-0 run here, halfway through the second.
You know, I'd like to see Lonnie play well in a loss.
Jeremy Sohan again doing what he does best, cleaning up the mess.
It's a long time. Thank you, Tommy.
It's a long time.
Thank you, Tommy Cooper. 90 seconds gone in the third. And that was too easy.
That's part of the rules now.
Yeah, you know what? You never got away with any step size. You're NBA royalty.
Hey, not step back.
Right, right.
Isaiah Roby.
Sohan picks it up. Turn off the shot clock. He attacks Hart with the left hand.
Oh, yeah.
That was nice.
Like I said, he shows you something new every single game.
Oladipo with 5 points. Sohan inside, fakes D up for two.
Like, if I'm Shaq, I'm doing the underhand granny shot.
Oh, he was Sohan.
Uh-oh. Right back again.
Look at him, watch this. Hey, late.
He asked them that.
That's interesting.
Maybe that's a nod to the Spurs.
Yeah.
Sohan destroys the shot by Franz Wagner.
Baisley on the attack, lost the handle, Sohan scoops it up, leading the break. Jones, Johnson for three, got it!
It's stolen, here comes Randle, leg looks okay now, drives inside, shot blocked, Sohan got a piece of it.
30 of their 63 points in the first half. The backdoor cut, Sohan, run to the baseline, and Jeremy Sohan with authority.
All I'm implying is that we've had some nice luck here against the Eastern Conference early on this season. Jeremy Sohan gets the entry pass inside. He'll get an AM1 opportunity.
Our guys have to be able to get the ball to Keldon in that situation.
Jakob's pass hits the rim and deflects, and Sohan comes away with the steal, takes it away from Julius Randle. Keldon Johnson, crossover move, puts it in with the right hand.
That shows you what we talked about a couple weeks ago. There's no way you're going to stop him, out at midcourt. You got to retreat way back in the paint area first.
Oh, nice lob from Pirtle. Collins, I had it. Oh. Saved it, went right to Jaylen Brown. And then Brown lost it to Trey Jones. Langford, extra pass. Jay Rich throws it up. Sohan throws it down. Sohan the Destroyer. First bucket for Jeremy at 7 points. It was just 2 of 11, though, from the field in the game on Monday as Dylan Brooks comes up short. Spurs with a 2-point lead coming the other way. There goes Sohan, gets a step.
Oh, my goodness.
Over Jared Jackson. Count the basket and the foul.
Holy mackerel. Going left over the top of the shot blocker. And one. Unbelievable.
The alley. Sohan knows how to finish. And then it's ripped down by Langford. To Jones, Sohan. Up and in. And one. Send it to the line.
and there's no shot blocker there. He had the right side of the glass wide open. Just take the easy layup.
Sohan blocked at the rim. Fakes, goes up, got it in, and is fouled. Davis and Westbrook had him quartered.
And first off, he gets blocked by the rim. He's trying to sneak it underneath Anthony Davis' arm.
Coming off 22 against Dallas. In the last four games, he's averaged 18 while shooting 57%. Sohan gets crafty around the hoop.
How about that? You have numbers, you get nothing out of it. Here's a dunk.
Sohan with the flush.
He tried to go after that one, and Jeremy Sohan for the second dunk.
Hawks do have a lot of other pieces besides just DeJounte and Trae Young. Sohan. Sohan underneath. Welcome back, Jeremy Sohan. His 46th dunk of the season.
Sohan slipping the screen nicely. Keeps his composure under the hoop.
Mihailuk steps into a three. Richards offensive board goes back up. Jeremy Sohan destroys that one.
He's unique. The kid has touch. The kid can shoot. Sohan! Respect to Sohan.
Jeremy Sohan.
Sohan with the crossover flying through. Come fly with me.
He had bad intentions from the start. He knew what he was going for. Right from the start, right from the move.
Came in 16th in the league, shooting 36%. Sohan underneath from Collins. Fouled as he goes up. Count the basket. Give him one more.
And it's a good pass over the top. Good ball fake.
Saw Chris Dunn is kind of holding Sohan's jersey.
So you want to prove something to the Rockets and let them know that you're already ahead of them developmentally.
Doug McDermott knocks down another jumper. Mathurin.
I'm surprised he didn't shoot that. He was absolutely wide open, not a soul around. Uh-oh.
Sohan picks the pocket. Here he comes. Collins rushes in and Katie Bates Diop comes up with a basketball. Inside, Sohan with the dunk.
It's just really, it's a replay of the way they played early on in the season when they came to this building. I mean, I saw so many spectacular passes. There were too many to count.
Sohan gets to the rim. High arching nearly went off the top of the glass.
It might have been a lob to Carter Jr. is what I'm thinking.
Mamu, Sohan!
That can make passes. And here's Mamu. I mean, that's a beautiful touch pass on the run. It's not an easy pass to make. Got to put it on the money. Jeremy Sohan times it just right. And our guys have another highlight play in the open court. Just beautiful basketball from the youngins.